I swear, this island has its own soundtrack at all times. Night we got the mandolin guy. During the day, it's reggae.